Okay, let's quickly talk about the leak specs of some of the devices which will be either launching in by the end of this year or in the first half of 2022. So the first is Moto Edge 30 Ultra, and this is going to come with a 6.67 inch FHD Plus screen with a 144Hz display, and the display is obviously OLED. Motorola has been doing this even in their Edge 20 series, so it'll have an in-display fingerprint scanner, which is also good. It's going to come with the Snapdragon 898 or the 8th Gen 1 as they're naming it. It'll come with a 50 plus 50 plus 2 triple camera setup. The 50 megapixel main sensor is going to be OmniVision's, and the ultra wide is going to be Samsung's. And there's a 2 megapixel, I don't know why did Motorola have to put that. Apparently this phone is going to come with a 60 megapixel selfie camera, which is the highest on any phone till date, I feel. And 5000mAh battery and 68 watt charging. You also get stereo speakers and 8.4mm, it's going to be 8.4mm thick, and it'll weigh 201 grams. These are all leaked specifications, so let's see what Motorola does with this flagship phone.